Hi, it's John from the TechDen, and today we're going to talk about heaters. It's heater season, which also means that it's white spot season, and with heater season, it's an ideal time to get the right heater. But what makes the right heater? Generally, the heaters will range in various different sizes. So what heater is the right one for your size tank? With a lot of the heaters, just as a bit of a guide, if you know what the literage is of your tank, it will go a long way to helping you select the right heater. If you don't know how many litres are in your tank, it's a simple calculation by multiplying in centimetres the height by the width by the depth. Divide that by 1,000 and that'll tell you how many litres is in your tank. Now that you know how many litres are in your tank, to give you a rough guide, use approximately 1 watt per litre. So this is why when you see on a lot of these heaters, they will say that a 100 watt heater will do about 100, 150 litres, and a 300 watt heater, it will do 230 to 300 litres. But these figures are a guide, and what they base their information on for these figures is a 5 degree difference. So in English, what that means is that if you set your heater for 27 degrees, and if your tank is 300 litres, and if the room gets colder than 22 degrees, this heater is going to struggle. So what you want to do is make sure that when you're selecting a heater, to also know how cold the room gets. So if the room is going to get colder by more than 5 degrees, you can't just work on what these guides are on the front of the box. It is very important that you actually go a little bit higher. And keep in mind that when you're trying to work out the temperature of the room, work it out what the coldest point is. The coldest point is usually about 5 o'clock in the morning. That's usually when the room is at its coldest. So once you know what the coldest temperature is of the room and what you want to set your heater to, it'll give you a better indication of which heater to go for. And you've got various different heaters. You've got heaters that have an LCD display, ones that will just make it nice and easy where you can calibrate. You've got gold heaters that use gold contacts. The gold contacts just help for more precision. You've got your cheaper kind of heaters. You've got unbreakable heaters. These unbreakable heaters are very good, especially for children, because you can't actually break them. If the water level drops down, the heater won't shatter. It'll turn itself off. When the water level rises back up, then it'll turn itself back on. Another type of heater is what they call an inline heater. Now, an inline heater is ideal for those people that don't want so much equipment in their tank. So this is generally used in combination with a canister filter. And how it works is you have your canister filter underneath the tank. The hose line runs onto the connection here. The water goes through the heater element, back onto the canister hose, and then through to your tank. So as water's running through the unit, it will be heating the water, which will be going back into your tank. So if you don't want a heater inside your tank, these are a very good option as well. They're the high door heaters. One important thing also when it comes to selecting a heater is get something that's going to help you with the temperature. Heaters can fail, and when they do fail, they make a big destruction of your tank, because usually if your heater dies, your fish can too. A very, very good way as just to reducing the risk is to use things like a temperature alert. Now these things, what they actually do is they have an alarm. So when the what will happen is you can set the temperature for the highest setting and for the lowest setting. If the tank goes outside this range, an alarm will go off. So it's a good idea to get something that helps you keep an eye on the tank so that if something does go wrong, you know about it. And this is just a quick video from John at the Tech Den. Happy fish keeping, and I hope this helps you to select the right heater for your tank. Thank you.